Welcome here from the Geneva Auto Show, where we have the GTE by Volkswagen. This is a really not tiny car, but it's a compact car for your whole family, which doesn't need so much fuel because they have only 1.5 liter on 100 kilometers of fuel usage, and because it's a hybrid car, so Volkswagen is stepping up the game, and we have all kinds of blue accents, as you can see here on the logo, and you will see on the front while the car is spinning around. We can't get inside with the car, but as it's spinning around, we will explain some details. Like, for example, we have 16-inch wheels on the back and on the front. I don't know how big the tank is actually, but as I said, the 100 kilometer usage is 1.5 liters, but actually combined with the battery that's inside, it will be about 3.1 liters if you convert that. Now, as it's turning to the front, you can come a little bit, go a little bit closer, where you can see the full TSI motor here by Volkswagen, and also where you can charge here the, I think, 9 kilowatt hour battery right here on the front with the regular plug-in. It takes about half an hour to completely charge it. Also, here this really nice, beautiful blue accent with the great lights. Then again, as it's turning around, you can see, of course, the regular car look, a little bit bold look. It has some kind of, I don't know, Land Rover design, but on the inside you will see that we have, of course, enough space for at least 5 people in the front too. And there is also blue with black in combination. Not too big of a multimedia system, but of course that's all up to you what you will choose. From the inside it will be a regular car, but really the main point to buy this one is to have a really low usage on your fuel, and of course save the earth a little bit, since you will use only electric power here in the brand new Volkswagen GTE. And it also has, I guess, a lot of space in the back, but as I said, we can't touch it right now, so you will have to check out the official pictures. This was just really first look here at the Geneva Auto Show or Auto Salon 2014. My name is Balázs Gáth. Thank you much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.